How's it going? I'm here with Grindertv here at my shop at Kal Koncepts.
My name is Craig Frazier from Air Syndicate Kal Koncepts, and I'm here today with Grindertv.
Dirty South, Can y'all really feel me?
Feel us.
East Coast, feel me.
Feel us.
West Coast, feel me.
Say what?
Dirty South,
Here we go.
Can y'all really feel me?
Baby girl.
East Coast, feel me. West Coast, feel me.
Can you feel us?
Dirty South,
Dirty, dirty.
Can y'all really feel me?
Feel it.
East Coast, feel me.
Say what?
West Coast, feel me. Dirty South,
dirty.
Can y'all really feel me?
I got figure.
East Coast, feel me. West Coast.
Basically, I started airbrushing in the early 80s. I was in architecture college. Actually, I was in aeronautical school back then trying to make money for tuition, and I just picked up the airbrush and started using it for different jobs here and there.
Relax, and I'm thinking that I forget to mention I'm sitting on a location. I call it new station, constructing my best opus. Motherfuckers ain't got no life, no vision, no ambition, no will to do a damn thing. They often spit talk down on the new nigga shining. How is that brotherly? So menstrual psychology, tamponic, stressful, overloaded, jealous niggas. I'm in my own world, literally no bullshit, baby.
We're also known as Kal Koncepts Air Syndicate. Been in business since 1986. Been with Craig for about 20 years. I've had the opportunity to work with a lot of great people in the industry. I've had a couple other painters work here. Jay Warner was one of the first people that worked here, and he kind of got together with me, and that's how I came up with my name, Kal Koncepts.
Turning me off, I keep making that money, yeah. Keep my mojo on, damn, no turning me off. Ain't nobody tripping, no, I'm cool,
relax.
I keep my mojo on, damn, no turning me off. I keep making that money, yeah. I keep my mojo on, damn, no turning me off.
I didn't meet Dion until around 92 when I had moved back from Italy, and literally I was only back about a month before my sister told me that her boss's husband needed an airbrush artist.
When Craig started working with me, we kind of changed the way we were doing things because airbrushers were strictly sold on lacquers, and I was into new technology, so I was trying to get Craig to get into new technology. So basically when he started doing automotive with me, I just told him, hey, this is the paint you're going to use, and this how we're going
to
do it.
A lot of people like to bring up the last look. It's almost like a benchmark in the mini truck industry. It's also a major benchmark in our company as far as quantity that we did on the last look. But when you look at our vehicles, I don't care if it's a little $2,000 graphics on top of a factory paint job. You look at it, we've got last look attention in that. The graphic, the quality, we're, the attention to detail.